Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it an honor to be invited to speak here. My name is Trọng Hen Sam. I am 21 years old. I come from Bắc Giang. I live in Hưng Yên. I am a senior at Hưng Yên University Technology of Education. I will become design engineer in the future. There are four family: my father, my mother, my sister, and me. My father is a great man. He has a fantastic job. My mother is a wonderful woman. She has many outstanding talent. My sister is elegant and beautiful girl. She has a body very hard. My family loves me. My family support me in good time and bad time. My mom and dad always tell me we practice English together every morning. But I very lazy. My English due to being very poor, and I felt terrible about myself. I even consider myself a total failure. I have no goals, no dreams, and no hope for the future. But when I started at Hưng Yên English Center, I began to train. I started to realize that my life had meaning. I could control my future and influence other people. I finally understood that my destiny was in my own hand. More and more foreigners are coming to Vietnam. More and more people around the world start to learn Vietnamese. More and more Vietnamese are started to do business and travel around the world. The world is becoming smaller and smaller. That's why English is becoming more and more important in Vietnam. If we want to ensure a great future for Vietnam, we must practice English harder than ever before. And now, I get up early every morning and speak English gracefully. I read English before and after every meal. I practice every word, every sentence, and every passage. Personally, I have a very positive attitude. I'm disciplined, and I have good habits. I always try my best to influence the people around me. And I want to talk about the importance of clear communication. Clear communication means being able to realize here. Someone is saying you need to listen with your heart, but only your ear. Remember, you have to hear, but only one mouth. That means you should speak less, listen more and speak less. Listening as well as speaking is absolutely necessary for clear communication. Good communication is not as easy as it appears. It takes hard work and years of practice. Therefore, every day my pronunciation gets better. Every day my vocabulary increases. Every day my confidence grows. Every day I help more people. Hưng Yên English Center has absolutely changed my life and made me a better person. That's why I strongly recommend Hưng Yên English Center to everyone I meet. Finally, I can pronunciation standard 44 sound EPA. Introduce myself. Work fluently about 500 words. Thank you for your time and attention.